Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Saurabh Joshi from the Vein Center, and today we can see how to treat varicose veins in a cancer survivor, and can a cancer survivor be treated for varicose veins. So if your cancer is now in remission and you're not on any medicines, it can be done to relieve your symptoms. We can just take a look at a case that I want to show you. So this lady over here, she has impending ulcer, skin darkening, impending wound on the leg because of varicose veins, and a lot of heaviness and pain and swelling when she stands up. Now she's also a cancer survivor. She's been operated for breast cancer 5 years ago, and now she's not on any medicines. She's otherwise healthy, but she has severe pain in the legs and the swelling and redness which keeps on increasing. So after evaluating her general condition and all that, we treated her. We wanted to choose a method to treat her with the least possible trauma, with the least need for anesthesia. So we treated her with a procedure called Vena Seal. In this procedure, a small catheter is inserted from the ankle right up to the hip, and over there, when we reach up to the hip, we inject this Vena Seal medicine inside. And once we inject this Vena Seal medicine, we continue to press the vein from top, and as we reach down, we continue to take out the catheter, and once it is completely removed, we can see that the vein is completely sealed. So here is a picture of her legs 2 months post procedure, and we can see that the discoloration is much better. Her pain and heaviness was relieved almost instantly after the procedure, and she's doing well. So that is what, if you are a cancer survivor and you are otherwise healthy and having symptoms of varicose veins, it still can be treated after examining you and after doing the required checkups and in consultation with the doctors, your oncologist who are treating you for your ongoing conditions. Thank you.